Today is National Wedding Day, and we have someone here to help you out with your plans. Joel Nichols in the KC Live Kitchen with Deborah Williams from Shining Stars Catering. Joel.
Well, last year, my oldest son got married, and so we went through the whole thing, and I told him then, the only person less important at a wedding than the groom is the groom's father. So I've learned that lesson. But Deborah's going to teach us a lot of other lessons. What's the one thing, since it's National Wedding Day, what's the one thing brides come to you as a caterer and are the most worried about and the best advice you give them?
Well, the best advice I give them is to really think about their guest, because it is all about the bride and groom that day. But I really want the brides and the grooms to focus on providing a great guest experience for everyone who comes to their wedding.
No matter how big or small it is.
Yes, exactly. Because you just want to have all your guests happy. They're spending a lot of time, money, and energy to come.
Right.
So from the time they walk in the door, you want to be thinking about their experience during that evening.
And the presentation's important, and you've done something beautiful for us here just at the last minute for us to set this up. But when you look at a reception and the whole after the ceremony experience, what are you finding the trends are? Are certain things in now that weren't in before? Where are people going?
Oh, yes. Right now, well, we're in the Pinterest age.
Right.
So, you know, I get a lot of brides come and, you know, they see things on Pinterest and they want to recreate them for their wedding.
Right.
So we do a lot of that. Right now, just station services are big. You know, interactive stations going back and forth.
What does that mean? What is an interactive station?
Well, you'll have chefs there.
Oh, okay.
And they'll be interacting with the clients, and maybe you may have a lo mein station.
Oh,
where
really?
Everybody's picking everything to mix into their lo mein. We're stir frying it. We're doing some fun things like that. And we'll do a street taco station where we'll have these big griddles, and people are coming through and they get to pick their toppings, what kind of tacos they want.
What fun.
Yeah.
So it's more, I mean, it would be great to have the fish and chicken kind of decision, but this is more than that.
Oh, yeah. It's, I mean, buffets are still big. Plated, you know, formal dinners are still big. But I think today's bride is really looking to create that casual vibe so that her guests can mix and mingle. And it's a lot of fun, you know, go from station to station.
Deborah has these great ideas, and if you need ideas on how to make a really bad wedding toast, then just email me and I can fill you in on that. Thanks so much. This is beautiful, and the ideas are great. Back to you.
Yeah, like the stations. Taco Tuesday.
She had me at tacos.
Tacos.
I'm in.